Child rights groupings are not happy with the move. Childline says removing the children ahead of important events does not solve the problem. Durban police say the decision to move the children into places of safety has nothing to do with the conference. They say it's something they do all the time as the children are involved in crime and threaten tourists. Around 20,000 delegates are expected to attend the climate change conference in Durban.